Okay, well, I guess we're as ready as we will be. Come one, come all, cigarette smokers alike. Nicotine teenagers. Alright, in case you're unaware, my name is Pete, and my project is called Monomate. This first one is the only, like, actual love song I ever wrote, and I'm already regretting it. Time of night are the cops. really punny. Punny bunky.
He's a bunk bed.
That wasn't funny, but the voice was. So it's just a
I got it from your sister, so.
Is that the new year's mother? Sarah
Bunky. Oh, man. My name in this town. Alright, this next one is a medley of both video game songs I like a lot, as well as some new tunes and old tunes alike. Half of it's improv, so we'll see where I end up.
Thank you.
Thanks. I never know when I'm going to end that one. It's kind of embarrassing how many fucking songs I wrote off those chords. What's my next song in mind?
Wing it.
This
next song is called Lighter iPhone and I Sound Like a Pee.
Oh, that one, okay.
This is actually one of my favorite songs I've ever written, so all jest aside, this is the one. Thank you. Eric is a funny fucking tale, I'll tell you that. I was you? Well, you should have done it too. Yeah, on that note, none other than our very own Sarah Bunky has a little guest spot in this. This is a cover. This is a cover from a really overrated album. It's okay, because, wait, let me grab the lyrics too.
Where's my big box of tricks anyway? My metal box? Oh, you're sitting? Oh.
Okay, that's a good question. You don't know this? Or this
Okay. Singers nowadays, their lack of proper articulation on talking what?
Back in my day, singers, you have used my technique and manipulate that. Pussy shit.
Alright, this one's called Super Rich Kids.
Imagine.
24 times a day. I don't give a fuck. Frank Ocean won Grammys. My mommy doesn't approve of Sarah's vocals and swearing because she's Roman Catholic.
It's a good one though. Much like Naivete II, it's among my favorite songs I've written because, yes, they use major sevens, but conversely, it's interesting.
Oh god.
It's good.
Yeah, we're half Mexican, we can rap, right?
Yeah.
Wednesday.
Sarah has more flow in a day or 3 days than I'll have in a lifetime. Actually, you know what? I think I'll turn this one down a little. Or no. No. Why would I ever do this?
Open it up that.
Turn it up. Why would I ever do a silly song that they like?
Let it. You're only allowed to turn it up.
Turn it
up.
Soul. Fuck that song. Thank you. you might have my back, but do you have my feedback?
Yeah.
I'll be here all night, folks. Tip your waitress. Hey, here's a song you actually like.
What?
Hey, what was that? I didn't hear you. Hey, it's like Palm Desert all over again. This is my last one! It's how I feel about my life and tonight and a lot of shit.
Thank you.
on the side of my god.
Damn it!